sin techo, solo en tu pecho. Puedo dormirme sin sentirme preso. Ya se me acabó la cuerda, me arrodillo ante tu cuerda. Te suplico que lo pienses, ábreme si estás despierta. Que soy un perro sin dueño, que se me ha quitado el sueño. Que he perdido el apetito, desde que te necesito.
I heard you were the one who ripped a fucking hole in the field. Okay.
Clara, I'm near El Este.
And the history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Dani. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news.
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
El Tigre?
That's me. You must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're baby Tigre. And don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Pal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab? Rock?
See. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, baby Tigre.
¿Qué? Hey.
Shit, truck.
Okay, well,
rebeldes. Ahead. Maybe I should help.
Con la mano al aire otra vez, pa' que te lo goce y lo baile otra vez, al derecho y al revés.
Looks like those guerrillas need help.
Hasta que se seque el malecón. Hasta que se seque el malecón. Hasta que se seque el malecón.
Heather, what?
Hello.
Thank you.
¡Respinga! You have to walk, guapo. Tigre, dramatic crab rock, very artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we guerrillas are like the crabs.
Hard shells, sharp claws.
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to la revolución.
Si, I got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain, very easy. A guerrilla must be short-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. Hello? Binga.
This could be useful.
The view from the waterfall was...
Hey, what's it?
The view from the waterfall was so beautiful.
Looks like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. Need to get up there. El Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are guerrillas' best friends.
So is a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know, with all the blood. The friendly soldados we killed. Because it was a lot.
Yeah, I get it.
Oye, guerrilla, do you want to find the letters? Head up into the mountain.
This will be easy, he says. Be like a goat, he says. Binga. Looks so peaceful from up here. Goats. Fucking show-offs. Thank you.
Yeah.